Panthers last year, 50th anniversary. It's a beautiful occasion. So this is 51 years. We gotta keep celebrating American single year. You can pump that track a little hotter, huh? Yeah. They going too far. They going too far. Killing my brothers in the name of the law. They going too far. Yeah. It wouldn't even be an issue. Pictures hadn't circulated. Brother laying in the pool of blood. It's soon to be another thug. Coming to an animal. No respect. Is a human protector served as a joke. Rest in peace, Robin Williams. Good morning, Ferguson. More like Gaza. Military weaponry, tanks and helicopters. An 8-year-old child should be drinking milk. Not using it to ease the sting of tear gas to fill his eyes up. Wise up. Every 28 hours. Mike Brown, Sean Bell, Amadou Diallo, and Oscar. Alan Blue for rest in peace. Cocaine in these streets. Police with no remorse. Use of power sets of force. Cheer shots is overboard. Must have seen it in the course. Oh, he must have posed a threat. He a robbery suspect. Does that justify his death? Being young, black, walking up the boulevard. A petty theft for a pack of cigars. Going too far. They're going too far. Killing my brothers in the name of the law. They're going too far. They're going too far. Judges by color, they don't see who we are. From Oakland to Ferguson to New York to Sac, yeah. They trying to take us to war. Yeah. They're going too far, they're going too far, and we ain't gonna take it no more. And let me tell you now, many ask what's the protest and marches when a brother kill another, and that's a valid argument. So much capitalism, it's the system, racism, capitalism, poverty, breakdown of the family, enough to cause insanity. Till we show some unity, there will be no victory. And that's the beauty of the people, doing their duty, coming together. First Amendment, Constitution is the right of assembly. Got cops intimidating, instigating peaceful protest. All we want is justice, arrest, and convictions. Hold these cops accountable, we men not menaces. The color of our skin for some guilt before innocent. Hands up, in position of submission. These policemen, are they trained to arrest or carry out executions? I'm haunted by the ghost of Huey Newton, trying to organize my people, find solutions. Cause they going too far, they going too far, they going too far, killing my brothers in the name of the law. They going too far, they going too far. Judges by color, they don't see who we are. From Oakland to Ferguson to New York to Palestine, they trying to take us to war. Yeah, they going too far. We're going too far, and we ain't gonna take it no more. If fists up, yeah. We ain't gonna take it no more, no more. We ain't gonna take it no more. Let me hear you say, we ain't gonna take it no more, no more. We ain't gonna take it no more. Sing it with me, laugh. We ain't gonna take it no more, no more. We ain't gonna take it no more. Like you mean it, y'all. We ain't gonna take it no more, no more. We ain't gonna take it no more. To the sky, yeah. We ain't gonna take it no more, no more. We ain't gonna take it no more. Rest in peace. I just went, we ain't gonna take it. No war, no war. We ain't gon' take it, no other fallen soldiers now. They going too far, they going too far. Killing my brothers in the name of the law. They going too far, they going too far. Judges by color, they don't see who we are. From Oakland to Ferguson to New York to Palestine, Japan, Brazil, Istanbul, Paris, Tokyo and London, Nigeria, Egypt, South Africa, Kenya, everywhere around the world. They going too far. Know that we are all one. Know that we are all one. One consciousness, one mind, one love, one people. Believe that in your spirit, one religion. And that's the religion of love and unity. I just came back from a trip to Jerusalem, Bethlehem, which the, you know, a lot of the United Nations calls it Israel, but the people there, they call it Palestine. And to be amongst the holy city and be amongst the Palestinian people and work with refugees and work with youth and work with musicians over there, knowing that these issues that we're facing here, they're facing over there with their occupation, with the settlements, with the whole thing with the Israeli government going into the Palestinian land and taking the people. And knowing that what we do, how we fight here affects around the world, and we can come together and make a difference. If I could travel over there as a citizen of Oakland, working with youth, telling them about my struggles and my experiences, this is the type of energy that I take over there, and it inspires them. So I just want to say thank y'all for continuing to be an inspiration. Keep fighting and everything you're doing. Much love to y'all, Oakland. Rest in peace, Oscar Grant. Much love to the family, to the elders of the community. Kev Choice, much love. Thank y'all, family.